What up, you crack whores? Welcome back to another video, Ragdoll2277. And I know I've been gone for a minute, but that doesn't fucking matter. Today, we're discussing a controversial issue. And this is the drug problem and how to solve it. Okay, this is going to be simple. It's going to need some explaining after I reveal it. Legalize all drugs. Now, hear me out. Legalizing all drugs will be perfect because it can thin out the horde of the weak people. If you do drugs, you're going to do them anyway, whether they're legal or not. This way we can tax them, make a profit out of them, and cut down the population. Because not only is overpopulation becoming a problem these days, so is money. This way we can have the best of both worlds. Literally, the drug addicts, the people who cause crimes, you know, they'll die. And we'll get all their money. It just works like that. It's perfect. Just stay off the road for like 2 weeks and voila. Traffic gets better, all sorts of shit. And also, the money part, it'll help a ton of shit help build everything. And it will help the environment because, you know, less people will pollute the environment. Less drugs because, you know, the second all the druggies are dead, then we're going to have to just get them off the market. But basically, it could work. It would work. It would. It's a little unethical, a little bit. But I believe that if it goes through and if it ever ends up on the table, it could actually do something. Thin out the horde, no more weak people, everybody's happy with their drugs for until they OD, which will be very soon, and boom. Yeah, that's kind of the end of this video. It's quick, simple, easy. I'm not making a super long video today, and if you stayed around to this point, just a quick announcement. Basically, I'm going to keep uploading on this channel, but it's going to be a little more chilled. I took a 2-month break. I know you people were complaining. A bunch of people are asking me if I quit. I did not quit. I just took a break, so it's going to be a little more chill, probably a few more video games that people like, but that's because I'm doing stuff I don't like. And have a great day.